special guest to Whitaker Bank Ballpark for tonight's ceremonial first pitch. Following his legendary football career at Leslie County High School in Hyden, Kentucky, he was an All-American quarterback at the University of Kentucky, where he set numerous school and SEC records and threw 7 touchdown passes in a game twice. He led the Wildcats to the Outback Bowl following the 1998 season and was the number one pick in the 1999 NFL Draft. Legends fans, please welcome Tim Tebow.